Now to another deadly shooting overnight, this one in Philadelphia's Overbrook section. Gunfire rang out in a back driveway along the 1600 block of 67th Avenue. Investigators say the victim, a 27-year-old man, was shot several times. They believe the victim was targeted. Police say they are gathering surveillance footage from the area to help them identify the shooter.